Okay, there we go. Well, good evening, ladies. Some of you know me, some of you know of me, and some of you don't know me, but my name is Arletha Washington. Most people call me Lisa. I branded myself on social media as Beauty Boss Lisa. I started that way back in 2011, 2012. And so I'm very widely, more so known as Beauty Boss Lisa than even as. And tonight I'm going to share a party that I created many years ago. And you ladies can, when you see Cherie Star Lester, you can thank her for this because I actually created this for her. And the reason why I created it, and first let me say, this is the Sip and Sample Party. And the Sip and Sample Party started offline. I created it for Cherie because even though we are besties, we are so totally different in personalities. We're totally different in everything. How we like to do business, everything is totally different. And I, at the time, was really booked solid doing something called the head to toe pampering party or head to toe spa party, where the customers, the guests at the party, they came in. We started with the hand treatment, then we did our face, and then we did our, while our feet was soaking, and then we did feet. And so it was head to toe. It was very popular. I stayed booked up all the time with it, but that was more than Cherie liked to do. So and she was working full-time in a salon. She had less time than I did. All I did was Jafra. So I created this Sip and Sample Party for her to go in and do live. And it was very popular. And she would, I remember once she did a party with 14 guests and 13 of them booked the party from that party. So it was just that popular. All right. So, and I'm going to go ahead and give you a little bit of the outline of how you would do it if you were to do it live. And so with the Sip and Sample Party, we set up stations. The hand treatment stations was at the kitchen sink. The skincare station was in the bathroom at the sink. And then in the living room or den or wherever the party was, there was the makeup station and the fragrance station. And so people just got to come in, play in whatever area they wanted, and they would just sip a beverage and eat some hand what do you call them, hors d'oeuvres or a finger food. And it was a lot of fun, and you didn't have to stand around and do a presentation. The products literally were the center of that party, and it was really fun. It was kickback girlfriend time. It fit in right along with what Cherie liked. She loves girlfriends and having fun and having connections. And so that's how it worked with her. And honestly, she would go in and sell from every single station and have, you know, $1,000 parties just without having to do a presentation. It was just a cleanser and a moisture at the kitchen, at the sink in the bathroom. They had to come to her for the moisturizer. It was the ginger scrub at the kitchen sink, and it had come to her for the lotion. And she stayed with the makeup because that's her thing. And of course, the fragrances were around the perimeter and they sold themselves. So let's fast forward a couple of years later. And about 3 years ago, I decided I wanted to try this online. So I commissioned Lori Alley to make some invitations for me. And I'm gonna share some of those invitations right now with you ladies, okay? And so here we go. Let me move this down. Lori Alley made these for me about 3 years ago. So you can see, this is the one that I showed the digital party. What happened? Oh, it went back down. Here's one that says Digi Party. Let's see here. This one right here says Jaffa Spa Party. The Digi Party came later. I got her to do these other ones for the live party. So you will see that these invitations do not say from your camera, because we started this offline. And so, let me see, where's the other one? So we have skincare. Oh Lord, these pop-ups are gonna be all over the screen. I apologize. So we have the skincare, and then we have the makeup, and then we have the spa, and then we have the digital party right here. And then, and I, one used to say fragrance, but I actually covered up the fragrance one with this digital. It was added later. So these are all of the parties, but the digital party is the one that says, grab your favorite drink and your party pack that I will send you and join us on camera for the easiest, most fun girlfriend time ever. No housekeeping required. So that was the invitations that I got her to make for us. And my team have been using them ever since. I will say that they are a lot of fun the way we do them. And you heard Jackie interview Rencia. I think that was last, about Wednesday. And Rencia came on back to Jafra and she needed something to supplement her going live. And I recommended this and she took it and ran with it. Okay, so let's take a look at that. Y'all ready to take a look at the outline? Let's do it. All right, let me move these out of the way and get this outline up. And I will say that you will get this outline at the after the training tonight, because, well, the names were coming in all the way up until the last second. So some of you are going to get them earlier than the other ones because we have to update the email list to send this out. So this is the outline. I'm going to make it smaller so you ladies can see this. And you will see that it's very simple. It's not, everything that we do is really simple. It doesn't have a lot of words. It's easy to follow. And you just go to opening, then intro to Jafra, four product categories, facials on half the face, personalized skincare, and there we go. So here we are. I'm going to blow it up again so you can see what it looks like. Sipping sample. All right, Sharon. After this, it's a quarter after. Let's shut it down because these pop-ups are impeding what I can see, please. Thank you. All right. So, and this just says to put it in a laminated or put in a sleeve and just take it to the party and read from it. So at the party opening, and this is the one on camera, ladies. So I'm away from the live parties and I'm back to the digital version of this. You do introduce yourself and you introduce your beverage. Now, then you have the guests introduce themselves and introduce their beverage. And invite the guests to have a pen and paper ready so they can start their wish list. And it's two wish lists because one of them is going to be for the product, and one of them is going to be for the beverages. One wish list for one for products, one for beverage. So let me stop sharing the screen and let me give you a little bit of history. We would have these parties live, and the ladies would all bring, were instructed on their invitation to bring a beverage to share. And so when they would walk into, like we would have them at my house for many weekends. They would walk in and there would be a table on one side that they put the beverages on and a table on the other side with desserts. And then in the kitchen, we would have some finger foods, but the beverages and the desserts were the focus. And so here's what happened. We get introduced to so many different beverages that it is incredible. I remember every year we would go to national conference and I would bring a different drink national conference for my whole team to try. So a long time before the drink Hypnotic became very popular, somebody brought it to a sip and sample party and I took it to national conference and my whole team was just all over Hypnotic. And then oh my goodness, I cannot think of all the beverages that I have taken. And so it became the thing that my team couldn't wait to get the national conference to see what new beverage we were going to introduce then. And so even when we do it digitally, you would be amazed at the wide array of beverages there are out there. And some ladies like to come just so they can see what's new. and they can go and try it. And then when they come to another party, they tell you how they like it. They'll send you a text afterwards or a phone messages telling you, oh, this is my new favorite. And it is a way for all the guests to connect with each other because they remember who recommended what beverage they like the most. Now, this does not have to be alcoholic beverages. It can be teas. It could be, you know, flavored teas. It could be flavored waters. It can be seltzers. It could be whatever it is that you want to drink. But I can tell you now, I have tasted more different beverages than I thought the world could even contain when we were doing these live. And desserts, because they would also bring a dessert. And everybody tried to bring something that they figured no one else would bring. And so it became just very popular. Women wanted to come, even if they had already bought everything they wanted with Jaffra, they wanted to come to see what new beverage and what new dessert they would find next. And you can do the same thing online. All right, so I'm gonna go back to this, to my screen, and we'll go on. All right, so that's the opening, and then the intro to Jaffra is really quick. Okay, people are still
coming. I had some people that got kicked out, so I'm letting them back in.
Okay. All right, thank you. This time. All right.
Just give us about 5 seconds and they should all be here.
All right, thank you. Okay, so this is why you introduce Jaffra, and it's a quick, and I recommend, especially for new consultants, that they use the 2-minute opportunity video that Jaffra makes available for us. It's a real quick info, and it gives you validity and credibility more than you would have if you just sit there and told, well, Jaffra's was started in 1956 and blah, 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 blah. The video does a much more professional job than anybody can do. And a new consultant doesn't stress about it because it's taken care of for her. So she can share her screen, a Zoom screen, and she can share that 2-minute video. And then, you know, just tell them how the timeline is going to go. So we're going to, I'm going to talk about our product portfolio a little bit. Then we're going to do facials on half of the face using that pack that I sent you. And then, you know, just whatever you have, you explain to them how the flow of the party. And you can deviate from this out. It depends on what you have on hand, products you have on hand. If you have some inventory you want to sell, then you can switch this around a little bit. So, and then share the ordering options. And you tell them right up front. So should you see something you would like to purchase tonight, you will be able to give me your order right here while we're on this live. Or if you prefer, you can text me the order. You have my phone number. Or you can just ask me to give you a call afterwards, and I will give you a call, and I will help you personalize your order. If you have questions about, you know, what skincare products you should use or what would be best for you, then yes, we can have a one-on-one call afterwards, and I can help you personalize that. And I also want to tell you that we also have an opportunity for you to earn $100 worth of free Jaffra, and I'm going to explain that to you later on, but I want you to be thinking about it. So while you're watching these products, if they add up to more than $100 worth, and they will, I want you to be thinking about who you can get on a camera just like this, and we can pamper your friends, and then you can earn $100 worth of free Jaffra. All right, so Jaffra, you heard about how the company started. I want to tell you that we have 4 product lines. It's like when you walk into a department store and you look up to see where the men's department is and where the women's department is and where the baby's department is. Well, we have departments too. So we have our skincare departments for men, women, and babies. We have our makeup department, some with built-in skincare right in with the makeup. We have our world-class body care department with upscale body care products that you won't find anywhere else, unlike anything. And of course, we have our fragrance department, and we have some of the world's top selling, most popular fragrances right in our portfolio. All right. So now it's time to start the products. So I always, it doesn't matter what kind of party I'm doing, they get the opportunity to do a facial. Now, these facials can be You have the let me stop the screen. In the pack that they send, I'm gonna confess, when I first started this, I was making all of my samples because Jaffer didn't have any. Now they tell us not to make samples, and we do have lots of skincare samples. And these mail for a first class stamp.
Oh Lord.
And I would always mail them in a pretty invitation envelope. And these come in a box of 50 and they're multicolored. And I just fold them in half. And you fold them in half and all of these mail for a first class stamp. Okay? So if you just wanted to do a sip and sample facial parties, there you have it. They all mail for a first class stamp. And I buy these envelopes. Hold on just a minute. From Walmart or Target or Office Depot, you can order them on Staples, Office Depot. They're called invitation envelopes, A6, and they're always multicolor. As you can see here, the colors are green and they're fluorescent green, yellow, blue, pink, and yeah, green, yellow, and orange. And so these are about $5 for a box of 50. Okay. And they are pretty. And they get noticed and they get opened. So when you mail these, I usually put a sticker on the outside and says, do not open until the party. Just like Jaffer, when we were having our trip event, we got a box from Jaffer and it says, do not open until then. All right. So when I would do the head to toe Zoom parties, I would send it in a pretty bubble envelope. Let me see if I have one of those. I didn't bring all of that in here, but it's a pretty bubble envelope. I get them. Oh, yeah, they are. I have them. I get them from Amazon. They're already bubble envelopes, and as you can see, they're purple. And I would put the samples in here and mail it, and it would still say don't open. And it would have something enough to some ginger scrub and at least an oil or lotion sample. And of course the skincare sample. And of course I would always put a foot balm sample in there too. Now I'm gonna stop this to ask for your help, ladies. My team has been asking Judith to get us more samples so that we can keep doing these type of parties. But the more people that ask, the better chances we have for getting these samples. So if you like this concept, please email Jaffer, put your voice in, tell them we want some of these samples so we can do these Zoom parties. Since we're encouraged not to make them ourselves, then you know it would help if a company would help provide some of these. So yes, we have already asked for something to do a hand treatment with, and the foot products in some those little sachets if we can get them. All right, can we all? Okay, awesome. All right, so now, even if you were to mail the samples in here, let me give you another concept that I did. I had a hostess who did not want to use, just thought this wasn't upscale enough for her. And so she actually paid the $5 and I sent all of her guests a travel size skincare set, which was much more significant. She did that, but I also recommended to some of my consultants who didn't want to ask their hostess to do it, and I didn't ask mine. She volunteered. But it is okay for you to take to accept a $5 fee for coming, and then they'll get $5 off of anything they want to buy. Or we used to do it where they would pay $10 to come and they would get a $10 off of everything they could buy. So you are your own businesswoman. You can format this any way that you want. Of course, you know, some of us might want to be willing. I know Vicki give out lots and lots of travel size sets and she's been doing it for years. That's where I got the idea from originally. So if you have it in your budget, and you want to give out, you know, five sets a week. If you want to have a party and you want to send out five sets a week, added into your budget. I mean, after all, if we had to get in our car, drive to their house, use our products to do a party, use our gas to drive back home, take the products back to her house, we would be spending money on that. So this is just an investment, and we get to sit in our own homes and do this. All right? All right, so let's get back to the screen. Okay, so we always, always, always do facial on half the face. Because let's face it, ladies, Jefferson products are impressive. The first time you use them, they make an impression. So they might think that their face looks good, but Cherie always have this phrase. She says, "Oh, you look good now, but let's see what this body can really do." Or she goes, "Oh, it looks good now, but let's see what this can really look like." And she would make people who thought, "Oh, I know I look good," then they'd be in their mind thinking, "Wow, could I really look better?" And so so don't be afraid to say, "No, we're going to do it on half the face." And then you have
pretty well. She saw this after she won when she had Ryan, when she had Riley.
Okay. You have the they have the four packet. They can save half to do the other half afterwards, but they need to see what the difference in the two sides look like. Now, this says the treatments vary by regimen. I have tried and I have done it, but I don't recommend it for new consultants. And let me tell you what I've done. I'm savvy enough, and that's not the right word, but you get what I'm saying, to send a packet like this to send everybody a different package based on their skincare needs. What I can tell you is all of the sets, no matter which one they have a cleanser, a moisturizer, and a treatment. Okay? So some of the treatments are masks, some of the treatments are serums, but it's a treatment. And so if you know that every system comes with a cleanser and a moisturizer and a treatment, and I mean, I have them all, then it's easy for you to send personalized skincare and then say we're going to start with the cleanser, then we're going to use the treatment in the middle, and then we're going to go to the moisturizer. It's okay. A new consultant might get more confused with that. If she does, I'll go with one system. I'll encourage her to just send the same system to everybody, and she personalize it as they check out. Makes sense? Am I pretty clear? Okay. Because honestly, when I do live parties, I only use one system. I don't care how many systems Jaffer has. I walk in there with one. Everybody uses that same one, and then I personalize at checkout. Okay. And Jaffer's system they are powerful enough and impressive enough for you to do that. And I did it for years. So I tell you, you won't have a problem with it. All right? Okay, so let's go back to the screen. Okay, so now we're going to move over to personalizing the skincare. And then after they use it, then you just tell them. We have Defy, which is for visible signs of aging or advanced signs of aging, which usually shows up around 50 or so. Then we have Revitalize, which is for beginning signs of aging, which usually show up around 30 or so. Then we have Luna, that's for any skin type, but if you have pigmentation issues, dark spots for any reason, it could be acne, it could be from medication use, it could be from, you know, whatever. And this is even an out skin tone. And it is even for women and men too, who reach a certain age and they notice that their skin is just dull. So Luna is for them. Boost is your entry level system that is good for, we have two systems, dry and sensitive and normal and oily combination. So this is your entry level system for teens to 20s or even any age. If you just want a basic, good daily regimen and you have no skincare issues to correct, then Boost is great for you. And then of course, I left that line there because I knew that something else was coming, and now we know it's Clear Smart. And then of course there's the men system. So you just tell them quickly which systems they have to choose from. And then They, and then you can stop and say, okay, which system do you think you would use? Which system do you think you would use? And you would get the guests to say which system they think. Just a couple of them. If the party is big, you can skip this. And then you can have a drawing for a gift for the ones who shared. All you do is assign them a number and then, you know, shake it up in a cup and pull one out. It's real quick. So I will say that I skipped up here at the opening, do an on-time drawing. So there's a drawing for a winner at the beginning. Now in the middle, we're gonna do another drawing for the ones who participate. And then of course you'll see there's another drawing at the end. So this is a time where you talk about your special offers. The month that we had the $20 for the three-piece foot spa set and the three-piece handset, that month it was just off the chain. The ladies on my team was just selling this like crazy. So optional use other samples sent. So if you sent them some different samples, you can use that here. If not, you can talk about what's on sale in the brochure. Okay? And then, of course, you close by saying, let me tell you about the opportunities we have for you tonight. I told you earlier that you would have the opportunity to hear about how you can get $100 worth of free products. So here are the deals. If today's party is $400 retail, then I'm going to do a drawing with everyone who orders $40 will go into a drawing. And I'm going to do that drawing tomorrow night. And you can even show what they're going to get. Like the Body Complex drives sales. They love Body Complex, okay? Raw Jelly Milk Bomb or Longevity Bomb drive sales. So if they know their name is going into the drawing for one of those products, sometimes they'll get that, or they'll make sure that order is over $40. Okay? So then, and then of course, anyone can host a sipping sample party. And when that party is $400, then you get to shop, you get $100 worth of free products, okay? And I just let them, and okay, let me stop. I know Jaffer has a hostess plan. I just have always used 100 free to party with me. They get to shop for $100 worth of anything they want. Usually they'll pick something big like a longevity bomb or body complex, which I can still get at the hostess price. But they get to shop for $100 worth of whatever they want. It cost me $50. I had a $400 party. It's not an issue for me. But of course, everybody is free to do what they want when it comes to the hostess plan. If you want to use the national hostess plan, by any means do so. I find that in situations like this, trying to explain it is really difficult and I don't get any bookings. When I say $100 free when you party with me, there's no more explanation needed. They get it. They got it. We're good. That's how come Sheree can walk into a party with 14 people and walk out with 13 bookings. It's that simple. Okay. All right, so here we go back to the outline, and then we come to our closing message. Thank you. I really appreciate you. Did you have fun? We're going to do one more drawing. We're going to watch one more video, and then we're going to do a drawing. And then, of course, here we do have a video that we make. A couple of our managers got together, and we made a video. At one time, we was using somebody else's that was made. Then we got together and made our own. It just simply says, we'd love for you to come and join our team. And the video only talks about a few things. It talks about you can usually get started for $50 or less. You're going to get free training. So you don't need to know anything. You're going to get free training to teach you everything you need to know. You're going to be joining the most awesome sisterhood on planet Earth. And we just need you to say yes, or at least ask for more information. And so then we do the final drawing. Again, reiterate, you can order live right here. When we finish, you can send me a text with your order, or you can call out, you can ask me to call you and I will help you personalize your orders. So who'd like to have a call right now? Go ahead and send me a text and ask me to call you. If you already know what you want to order and you want to send that in the text, that's fine. Otherwise, we can get started with the orders right now. Now, that is the end of the outline. So this is where we come to question and answer. Somebody already asked one question before we got started. And so I will just go ahead and tell you that somebody asked in the Amber region about how do I do invoicing. Invoicing, as you saw, was really simple. ladies, some people love for everybody to know what they ordered, okay? They're going to place their order right then and there because they want their girlfriends to see what they can afford, what they got, and that pushes their button. Some people are more private. They want to order, but they don't want anybody to know how much money they spend. And so they're going to take it offline. And some people really just want a one-on-one with you so that they can personalize their order. They might have some issues they don't want to talk about on a camera in front of everybody. And so giving them these options, just you get everybody. And of course, you remember you told them that the drawing was going to be tomorrow night. So that is like a deadline for everybody to get their orders in. So they're not waiting 2, 3, 4 days down the road saying, can we wait to payday? They're going to figure out how to get it in now so that they can get their name in that drawing. Okay. Whew. All right, ladies. Let's see here.
Are you ready for some questions from the chat, Lisa?
Yes. Do we have questions in the chat? I don't know. Do we?
Questions in the chat. Yes. Okay.
Okay. Well, let's start with the chat and then we'll come back to the live questions. Okay.
Okay. Let me go back up here. Well, the first really important question is from Debbie Yingling. And she wants to know, what color?
I'm sorry? Uh-oh, froze a little bit there, Sharon. Say it again.
What color is that lipstick you have on?
That lipstick is Snapdragon. And we have asked Jaffra Marketing to make this a regular line, and Andrea says she's going to check into it. It was from the Full Bloom collection. It is one of my faves. Okay?
Carol Boyer wants to know, what do you mean by a wish list for a beverage?
Okay, so the wish list for the beverage, oh my goodness, my computer's unplugged. Wish list for beverages, when at the beginning, everybody's telling a little bit about what they're drinking, okay? So I remember when Hypnotic, if anybody on here know what Hypnotic is, it's a fluorescent blue drink. And so when the lady held up the glass with the fluorescent blue drink, and she said, it's sweet. It got a little bit of coconut. I mean, she just tried to describe it as best she can. And she showed the bottle. And so everybody was out the door the next few days going to the store trying to find some Hypnotic. The same with Alizé. You know what? That's how I got introduced to like Crown Apple and different wines. I have gotten into the first time I had Moscato. By the way, Moscato is too sweet for me. But that's how I got introduced to Moscato, because I'm kind of like a Chardonnay and Chardonnay kind of girl. And then somebody came with this new wine that was taking over the free world. And I thought, that's Kool-Aid. but that's how I got introduced to it. And of course, I have had also gotten introduced to some of the best flavored teas that I have ever tasted. One of my favorite is like a harvest blend. It only comes out around the time when all the pumpkin spice and all of that comes out around October. But, and I have to order it offline, but I love it. It is just, and the aroma by itself, if I'm feeling under the weather, though, I can just hold that cup of tea and just sniff it and feel better. So it can be any kind of beverages. Here's one. I didn't know that Perrier made juice drinks. So this is Perrier water with a little juice added in. And so you will find all kind of great things that people will share with you at the sip and sample party, because everybody is sipping on something different and they make it a contest. Nobody wants to come with the same old. So it's fun. So did that answer your question?
Samples ahead of the party, if you do not have their snail mail address. Most of my team do not provide their guests snail mail addresses before the party. I need to work with them on that. So how would she do that, Lisa?
Oh, it's easy for me. I only ask for the name and phone number of the guests that they have invited. They've already invited them. I only want name and phone number. I don't want my hostess to give me phone addresses. I then text the guests and say, hi, I'm Lisa. I'm gonna be doing that party that Cheryl invited you to, and I'm gonna send you your sample packs. And also, it's gonna be a ticket for a drawing in there. I just need your address. They text it back.
Okay. So there's looking for more questions. A lot of statements about great job, good point, fun ideas.
Okay.
So I don't see really any more. Okay, do you send a client brochure with the samples?
Let me tell you, I do. No, I don't send a client brochure with the samples. I do send a catalog with their order. Everybody who gets an order from me gets a catalog. And the reorders are phenomenal. But if you want to put the brochure in with the, there you can. I'm gonna just tell you my thoughts on this, and then everyone is an independent businesswoman, and you are free to do your business your way. I find that when I lead with the brochure, it gives them a distorted view of what Jafra has to offer. Okay, especially let's take the skincare department. When you have the full catalog, they see that we have $18 cleansers, and they see that we have, you know, $20 moisturizers, and that you can buy them a la carte. When they get the brochure, they see $150 set, $125 set, and there's no individual a la cartes in there. And so they think, oh my God, this stuff is so expensive. But that product catalog, they be flipping through there, and they be like, oh wow, they have some good stuff and some decent prices too. So I always leave with the full catalog. I never leave with the brochure. That's just me.
Okay, Sarah is asking, what do you offer the host if the orders are like $50?
You mean the whole party is $50?
She says, what do you offer the host if, say, the orders are like $50? And I'm not clear either. So if Sarah wants to pair him in, she wants to open her mic and give us more information.
Let me just say, I don't know, Sarah, do you want to elaborate?
Hi. So my question is, you said $100, right, for the host, if the party reaches $400 in sales, but like, let's say one person orders out of the whole thing. Like if it's, you know, if it's a small party and you're not as successful as you were hoping and the party sales are like $50, maybe $100, what then do you offer the host?
Well, did she do everything she could to have a good party? And like for me, I asked them to invite at least 20 people or more. Mm-hmm. And if she gave me 20 names and I sent out the text and I got the response back, and I'm old school. When I say I'm old school, when I came into Jafra, you got your first guest, you got a royal jelly just for booking that party, holding that party. It was not dependent on any sales. Look at Pat, I see a lot of you ladies rubbing out of your head, and I'm still kind of like that. So I will work with her. I will find out, what does she want? What would you like to do? Would you like to see if we can get some orders from the ladies that didn't come and see if we can get it up higher? Would you like to for me to offer you a royal jelly at a special price? I can still offer it to her. $20, and you know, she's probably still be ecstatic. I will say that one of my best customers, and I lost contact with her when she moved from Atlanta to Denver, and somehow she told me she was moving. Somehow I lost contact. This lady had a party, and ladies, there were 20 people there. I worked so hard. It was one of the hardest parties I ever did. There were people sitting on the steps at the table. They were leaning up against the wall. She had a little tiny townhouse and I was sweating. There was no air condition. Oh my God, it was just, and not a soul bought a thing.
That's what I'm saying. You have those types of parties, unfortunately.
Everybody will have them from time to time, but they are so few and far between. I have also had parties where I felt like I robbed the bank. I just went in there, sat down, ate some finger food with her girlfriends, kicked back, told jokes, and walked out with $1,000. And I'd be like, oh, this is life. So when I have one of those other ones, they're few and far between. I chalk it up to the universe. It's all good. Well, this lady, she wanted a Roy Jelly Body Complex, and I gave it to her. That woman bought Royal Jelly Body Complex from me at full price for years and years and years afterward. And she would always tell her friends, you should have a party with Lisa. She's the best hostess ever. Because I didn't penalize her because her friends didn't buy, okay? I don't know. Maybe the stars just aligned, the universe, everybody. I don't know what happened then. But let me tell you the other side of it. That was the party where Cherie, and if you know Cherie, she had called me back after she came to a party and she says, I want to do this. And I told her what she needed to do. I said, you need to come with me to a party because you were at that party as a guest. And I want you to now see it from the other standpoint, from as a hostess. Cherie went with me. So here I am with this party with all these people and not a dime soul. And I'm thinking in my head, boy, she's not going to want to sign up now. That she says, why wouldn't I? I saw how much money you made at that other party. Who cares about this one? And you see where she is today. So I would not, I can't tell you what to do with your business. I would say that if she did what I asked, she gave me the names I sent out and it still didn't turn out right, chalk it up to the universe. And if you can give her a Royal Jelly, man, what goodwill. She will have nothing but great things to say about you and Jaffer forever.
Awesome. Thank you, Lisa.
I have Liz asking, do you have a mentorship program I can join?
I have a paid membership program. I wasn't going to bring it up tonight. I'm going to be posting about it on my Facebook page tomorrow. But yes, I do have a mentorship program that I offer, and so if you're interested in that, you know what? I have everybody's email address. I'll just send you some information. If you like it, great. If you don't, delete it. How does that sound? Awesome. Okay. All right. So everyone will get that. Next.
I think this may have been answered, but Shifrik is asking, is the 100 free for when they book a class and do they need 400 sales?
I will just go ahead and tell you, my personal policy is I aim for 4, but even if they get to 3, I mean, here's the thing. If they get to 300 and I give her $100 worth of free, I can add her $100. I can take that $100. My profit is what? 150. I can take that $50, pay for her 100. Now I can put in a $400 order. Now I'm on track for VIP. I'm on track for all of my programs. So Jaffer gives us the options to do any way we want. So if she got to 300, if she didn't want to collect more orders, I could say, just for you, don't worry about it. We're gonna mark you down for 400, okay? And next year you can have another one, and I know we'll get to 400 next year. But this year we're just gonna take the 3, okay? So she thinks she's special, and she is. And you just proved that you're not just all about the money. It is about what she can get out of it, okay? So I will tell you that I always think what will give this person? Did she do everything she could do? If she did, now if she didn't have the guest list, you know, and usually I don't go to parties without guest list. I'll call them and say, I'm going to have to move you. If I don't get that guest list, I'm going to have to move you. And I do move them. I'll put you at the back of my waiting list, at the bottom of my waiting list. Maybe your name will come up later. So if you're in control of your business, you get to control it, you know? So I hope that answered your question.
Karen wants to know, how do you deliver the products?
I do not deliver anymore. And I started this years ago, way before COVID. I add $8. I add, if it's, let's say they order a lipstick or a fingernail polish or something. If it's under a pound, I can ship it first class mail for about $3 or $4. So I add $5 shipping. But if it's over a pound and I can stuff it into a priority mail flat envelope, I charge $8 shipping. So my shipping is 5, 8, or 13, because if it doesn't fit in that, I have to put it on a medium-sized box, and it's 13. So my shipping is very simple. It's either 5, 8, or 13. Now, there are consultants who do it differently. They check and see exactly how much everything costs, but I go ahead and add that in right then. If it's under a pound, $5. If it's over a pound, 13. If it won't fit in off this envelope, if it's over a pound, 8. And if it's more than it can fit in this envelope, then it's 13, and that's it. Now, if somebody places a $300 or $400 order with me, I'll just give them free shipping. My pleasure. All right. And so even when back when we used to, other consultants used to take all the orders to the hostess, and then the guest had to get with the hostess and pick it up. My hostess never had to do that. I have been shipping. I was like, girl, you just get them there. I got the rest. He never had to deliver products. Nobody had to come back to her house and pick them up. They came straight to their door. So if I had parties on Friday, Saturday, Sunday, I ordered on Monday. They were back to my door on Thursday. They were back in the mail by Friday. They were sitting on their doorstep on Saturday. That's just how I knew that if you ordered this weekend, it'll be at your door next weekend.
Okay. Hania asks, do you have these parties on Facebook, Live, or Zoom? And can it be done on both?
I started these parties on Zoom. What my team goes live on Facebook, we just go live. Okay? We just go live. We just push that button and start talking. That's how we teach it. That's how we teach everybody that comes on this team. But now, you know what? If you want to go live a couple of times a week and then have a Zoom party, that's cool too. But the world is moving online. I will not be doing the latest on my team any service if I tell them that they are going to continue to build their business fast and the way that they want and get the money that they want by going into somebody's house. Even after COVID, that's going to be changed. People letting strangers into their homes, especially 20 of them at a time. So we just go live and I teach them how.
Okay, Elizabeth wants to know, do you ever have multiple consultants? And if so, how do you handle the invoicing then?
Multiple consultants? You seeing like a branch party? Yeah, their people order with them. They know who they invited. Their people order with them. And it's okay. You know you can do breakout rooms
Okay.
You can send the people who was with one consultant in her room and the people, or if she's new and she's nervous, she's going to want to stay right there with you. She knows who the orders go to. Yeah.
Pat wants to know, do you also give the option to order from your website?
You know what? I don't teach that to new consultants because, you know, it won't count for the $400 on one single invoice she needs for her first 4 months. As far as I'm concerned, here's the thing. When people say, I'll go to your website, they rarely do. Or they rarely do it quickly. So I say, in order for the hostess to get credit, I will need to get that order. If it was just me, it would be, I would have options. But if it's for a hostess and I want to close out her party, that party's closing out the next night. I do not hold parties open for a week because I'm holding up everybody else's order. And it's not curt, it's just rude to hold five people orders up because one person want to wait till next Thursday. No, she can figure it out. Okay. Even if she wanted to, you know, just give her the hostess a debit card and tell her to run it, then the order can go in. It can go in at the same time. Okay. All right. I think did we get them all?
Well, no, there's 64.
I'm sorry.
Say tomorrow.
I have a question, Lisa.
Yes.
This is Gail. When you get your phone number and the name of the guest and she doesn't answer, do you leave a message? Do you send her a text or do you do a video?
No, I just send a text. The text says, I send text. Now I will send a text. And if she doesn't respond, I will follow up with a call. Okay.
Okay.
I leave her alone.
Okay.
And you know what? Here's the deal. If she invites 20, about 6 to 8, we'll engage.
Right.
And I can talk the rest of them up. You know, you got a choice. You can put them on your list to reach out to later. That's part of your contact list, or you can let them go. but no, we all know not everybody is going to come to a party.
Of course.
They're invited. Not everybody's going to join that gets invited. So I just chalk it up to those were the 10 to 12 that said no, even if they said no with their silence, they said no, that we had to go through to get to the 6 to 8 that will say yes.
Great.
Okay. And sometimes 10, but that's about the going rate, you know, 6 to 10 out of 20, you know, and if some people will invite 30 and, you know, you'll get 8 to 12 out of the 30. Still, I think you heard Rencia on Jackie's call, she said she invited 35 and 8 showed up. That's about the going rate. Mm-hmm. That's about it. That's all you're going to get. And it's okay. When you know that, you don't get your feelings hurt. Nobody crying their tea. We was like, okay, they had to move out of the way so that these ones can come through, because these are the ones that the universe wanted to have. So that's how we do it.
Mary Reed asked, how do you package the other samples?
What other samples?
Your foot bomb and your other things. Are you still sending that or no?
Of course I wouldn't tell you anybody that I on a live recording. Of course I don't. Wink, wink.
Is there a suggested time limit for the Zoom party? 45 minutes to an hour is what she has.
If you follow the outline, it's going to go quickly. That's going to take you about 35 minutes. If you start putting a lot of other stuff in there, it might go faster. And then you get to take the orders, chit chat, talk about what food they have, what happened during their day, who got sick, that kind of thing.
Vicky asks, how does 100 free work? But I think you really explained that, right?
Yes. You got flexibility with that, ladies. You'll know if it's a good deal. If it's win-win for both of you, do it.
Okay. Cheryl says something about you might want to share the 20 increments that make up the free 100 offer. I don't think you do it in that way.
Do it that way. When I got Lori Alley to make that 100 free to party with me, mine didn't have 20 increments. That's the ones that she provided. So I've been getting Lori to create things for me for forever. And so I was the one that bought that to her first. And so, and she does such a great job, and her prices are way too cheap. So I can't,
Lori had some that had that on the back. And I think years ago that it was earned in $20 increments, wasn't it?
Yeah, but she got that from someone else. That's not the one I used, the one that she created for me. She didn't sell to anybody else because I paid for her to create that. For those were for me and my district.
Okay.
Mine did not say that. They just said 100 free to party with me, ask me how. And then we could explain it. So my consultants could change it if they wanted to, because it said ask me how. But I did mine. Not no increments. I do not want to have to keep up with 5 different things at $20 a piece. I'm going to tell you something. I am not the person who is impressed with $20 worth of anything. And because I'm not impressed with $20 worth of anything, I don't insult other people with $20 worth of anything. It's $100, okay? That's how I would do a party on Friday, 2 on Saturday, and 1 on Sunday. And I could do 4 parties in a weekend and pull in $2,000 worth of sales in a weekend from 4 parties, because it was 100 free to party with me. Okay. And I don't play games with asterisks. Yes.
74 questions here. So I'm going to speed you up a little bit.
Okay. Yeah.
Okay, Gabby asked, what is a good size party and how many guests? So I think you really kind of covered that. Yeah.
6 to 8 guests, 10 guests is a good party.
Okay, let me see.
I thought we were finished with that, the chat room.
No, it's like everybody's been putting them here now. Do you?
Oh, wow, we're going to have
Yeah, you know what? It might be a good idea for you just to print this out, and then we can respond to those, because there's 76 questions right now.
My goodness. How can there be 76 questions? They got to be repeats. There cannot be 76. Yeah.
All of them aren't questions. Some of them are just saying how wonderful you are. Great idea. They love it. Becky said she adores you. I mean, just a lot. So let's open it up for live questions then, okay?
Okay, live questions. Live questions for about, let's say, 7 minutes. I want to keep this to under an hour, okay? Okay. Help me do that. Okay? All right. I will say that you heard Jackie Rencia, and you know, I've had new consultants take this and have $1,000 party. And then, you know, I'm not saying that everybody will get that, so I'm gonna have to put my disclaimer like Jaffra does. Maybe 0.00% of the consultants will get this results. Okay, sorry, I could not resist. You know, if your first party isn't that great, do it again. Cause I had to figure it out. You know, we had to figure out the live version and I had to figure out the online version, but it's definitely worth it. And it definitely works. Ladies. And in this world that we're living in now, I bet you can get more Zoom parties than you can live. I'd be willing to bet that. Okay.
So Lisa, do you use any slides with this, or are you just strictly showing what you're talking about?
And when I get to the section where it says current offers, I will go to the slide and share. I only pick out what I call hot offers for the month. I do not try to go through the whole client catalog. But like I said, the month when we had the $20 for the three-piece foot spa, and we had like some other deals that month was crazy. So we just pick out the hot deals for the month, and I just show those. That's it. And when it was live parties, I did the same thing. It was just what's hot this month. And I would just put a little sticky note with the prices, with the regular price and then the sales price on my outline, and that I had laminated, so I would know what's on sale and, you know, what's not. Just the same outline. I would just put a little sticky note on there right where it says special offers. I would put a little sticky note on there, and then I would just show the hot deal. Nothing.
Lisa, do I understand that you said you're going to provide us a copy of that outline?
Yes.
Email or...
That's why I asked for email.
Okay, thank you.
You'll get a copy of the outline, yes. Okay, if anybody has any unique question that I didn't answer yet?
Lisa, I have one question. Yes. Do you talk about the Jafra opportunity at all other than showing the 2-minute video?
No, I don't try to sponsor at parties. I try to whet their interest. That's just me. And then it's like left brain, right brain to me. You know, buying is left one side of the brain, and spending money is one side of the brain, and making money is the other side. And so to say that they want some more information, I do say at the beginning, watch what I do. And if you'd like me to teach you how to do it too, let's talk. Okay? So that's it.
Sarah asked something really interesting. She said, what is your opinion on having a Facebook virtual party without a live or Zoom, just creating posts and images and videos for those who are nervous to turn on the video camera? I have only ever done post images during a Facebook business party.
Well, I'll answer that question with a question. How's that working? I mean, I'm not trying to be funny. How's that working?
Okay, I'll chime in. That's me again. So my previous business, right? So I've done the Facebook virtual parties, and I've never turned on the live, and it wasn't working. That's, you know, going back to my previous question, and what do you do if the party sales are so very minimal, right? So it's kind of...
I think the party sales are minimum because those flat images don't kick up emotion.
Sure. Yeah.
We are in an emotional buying business. I went to a party planning to spend $5 and spent over $100 because it smells good. It feels good. It looks good. And if we don't tap into emotions, which pictures don't, now, you know, there are some times when pictures can spur emotions, like pictures of money. So if you want to put your $100 party with me, get a big $100 bill. That'll get them. But other things, no. A face cream, the picture of a face cream is not going to excite anybody. It's probably not. Not many. There might be a few people out there looking for what that cream will do, and they might engage with you. So if you say this cream will cure deep wrinkles around the eyes, a person with deep wrinkles around the eyes will pay attention. But the other people won't. And so if you're nervous, you know what? That get a coach. He'll get you there. Get a coach. All right. I wasn't born doing this. I paid coaches. So get you a coach, get you a mentor, and learn how to do it, because the future of commerce is online.
And thank you.
there are big paychecks online. And, you know, Jaffer said don't talk about paychecks, but I did see Jackie adding up Jamie's. Can't wait short, but she was adding it up. So there are really nice paychecks in this company if you're willing to be obedient to the process. There are.
Yeah. Thank you. Wylene is asking, do you have the hostesses to contact her guests first and then you reach out to the guests?
Yes, she does invite them. I tell her, give me the list of who you've invited. Yeah. Because otherwise, when I said, I'm doing the party that Sarah invited you to, if Sarah didn't invite them, she thinks I'm a lunatic. So, yes, the hostess invites them first so that my text makes sense. I'm going to be doing that pampering party that, you know, Pat invited you to or Evelyn invited you to. So she gets it. She makes the connection, okay? And right away, because she has a warm, fuzzy feeling for her friend, she by default gets a warm, fuzzy feeling for me. All right. That's called, you know, there's a word for it in marketing. So, yeah, that's it. All right. We got time for one more question. If it's a original question that we didn't offer,
If I want to add fragrances to the party pack, since that's what I'm selling most right now, how many different samples would be good for guests?
3 to 4. And you can even get away with 2. I say 3 to 4 because I like a men, a women, and maybe one of the babies, you know, if you can. Or it might be, you know, a man and a woman. Or you can do 2 women. You decide that based on what's on sale that month. Okay? What's on sale that month? For instance, last month when they had that that story with the Varsha, with the lips, with the, that was an awesome deal. So definitely that would have been a fragrance to go in there. So, and if it's like Mother's Day or Christmas or Valentine's, when fragrance sales go up, then you might be able to even go to 4. But keep in mind, those things are costly. It's a piece for fragrances. So keep your budget in mind, okay?
And Wendy's asking, where do they find a 3-minute video to show in the closing, or at least a sample to make your own?
Oh, the 3-minute, the 3-minute video, Marie Menard, L'Oreal, and Hannah got together and did one, and it's out there for anybody. So, and I know that the link to it is in the Jaffer region, it's in the website, and also in the Facebook group. So you can ask in there for anyone. And you can either use theirs, or you can take their idea and do your own.
Have you ever had anyone not receive their samples in time for the party? And if so, how do you handle that?
No, I usually get them out in enough time. I mean, at least a week ahead. I haven't had that to happen. But I'm, you know what? I'm a control freak. And, you know, I have a very strict timeline. You have to give me your guest list at so many days ahead of your party so that I can get the names and get those packs out, get the addresses and get those packs out. If I don't get those names, I'm not. You know what? Take her off your list. It is better to move a person off of your party list than to have her say she had a bad party. Okay? You don't want her out there with bad will saying, oh, I had a Jaffer party, wasn't good. She's not going to say, well, I gave you the guest list 2 days before the party. She's just going to say she had a bad party. So don't have that happen. Don't let Jaffer or your reputation be tarnished. Move her yourself. And that also sends the message that you're not desperate for parties. Okay? So that's my...
I was asking, what do you use to invoice them? I mean, paper or electronic?
I have a policy to invoice the way that it depends on... If I'm doing a party, if I'm taking an order offline, I invoice offline. If I'm doing a party online or selling online through live, I invoice online. That's just how I do it. It's like if somebody texts me, I respond with a text. I don't call. And if somebody calls me, I respond with a call. I don't text. They set the pace and I honor it.
But then what do you write that down on, I think? Is that what you're asking? Like, do you write her order out on a piece of paper, or, you know, an order form that we don't have right now?
Speaker View, Lisa. That answer your question?
Yes, thank you.
Don't overthink it.
Oh, I just wanted to let everyone know I put the video in the chat. It's the Hannah, Marie Menard, and Lori video.
So there you go. All right, ladies, we are coming up on an hour. And so I just want to thank you for your interest. It was it was interesting and kind of fun to see. I said I could have up to 100 cameras, and I planned how I would work it if I had 100 people. But I didn't really in my head think that more than 100 people would say, me. So, really appreciate that. Thank you. And you will be getting an email with the outline in it. And also, I'll have a little information in there about the mentor program that I do have. And by the way, I will go ahead and say this. I have been, I am a certified direct sales coach, certified through the Direct Selling Women's Alliance. Okay. And I also have certification through another certification program. I also have two certified public speaking certifications that I paid thousands of dollars for, so I can get up here and chat with y'all and do this language and make jokes and all of that good stuff right there. And then I have also had coaching from many executive level coaches that coach the presidents of Coca-Cola and Microsoft and places like that. So I don't just come here with my Jaffra knowledge, which I do have a lot of it. I'm coming with business knowledge. That's what I do. So I do have a coaching program and I have a mentoring program. My coaching, one-on-one coaching, is maxed out. I cannot take any other students. But the mentor program is I was going to launch it in December, but I am launching it this month because I have a waiting list on the other. So I said, let me just get them into something so they don't have to wait till next year. So, I want you to feel confident that if I'm talking to you, I kind of sort of know what I'm talking about. both from the Jaffra side and also from the business side of it. So you can, you can take these little tidbits and you can feel comfortable and safe using them. I promise you that. Scout Center.
Lisa? Lisa, this is Sarah Cobb. How are you?
Thank you, Lisa.
Hi, Sarah.
Hi. I want to first of all congratulate you on all of your successes.
Thank you so much.
And thank you over the years for really pushing me, and I was able to again reach manager just last month. And thank you.
Awesome. Thank you for sharing, Sarah. Chafika, you were trying to say something?
No, I just want to say thank you for organizing this and taking the time. This was really great. Thanks a lot.
You are so welcome. Ladies, the best thanks is to take this and go out there and just use it and have successes. And then I can read all about them in WhatsApp and see you being interviewed by Jackie. And I can say, yay, they did it. That's what I want to see, okay? All right, so I'm going to stop the recording right now. Hold on.